Hi friends, now I'm going to be demonstrate how we can install the Google Scholar button into the Google Chrome browser. Generally, the Google Scholar button can be installed in Google Chrome or a Mozilla Firefox or Opera or any other the browser. For installing the Google Scholar button, we have to be follow this much steps. The first steps, we have to open the Google Chrome. After this, in the Chrome window, type a Google Scholar. You have to type like this, Google Scholar extension or Google Scholar button. I'm typing here is Google extension in the address bar. After this, click the enter. Once you click the enter, the first results, it's shown like this, Google Scholar button. Then you can click here. Once you click here, there is a separate views may comes. Here, you have to click the Add to Chrome button in the upper right corner of this page. So now you have to see this Add to Chrome. Once you click here, there is a small pop-up window will appear. Here, we can click the Add extension button. Once you click the Add extension, so after installations, you might get some kind of notification here. Up to that, you have to be right. Now see that small pop-up window explain that Google Scholar has been added to Chrome. Use this extension by clicking on this icon. Manage your extension by clicking the extension, the tool menu. Like this kind of options you might get from the URL. Then once you click close, you can see this is an extension button, Chrome extension button. Once you click here, you can find out the extension which you install in your devices. I already installed this much of extensions. From this, the Google Scholar button, just now I installed. So suppose you want to pin this particular Google Scholar button into the browser itself, because once you pin only the Google Scholar button is visible in the browser in the Chrome tab itself. For that, we have to click the pin options. Once you click, automatically see this an icon of the Google Scholar. So hereafter, you can go to the normal view. So what are things you want to search, you can do in the normal. Apparently, suppose you want to visit the Google Scholar, instead of typing Google Scholar here, we have to directly to click this button. Once you click this button, it comes to the search box that's called Google Scholar search. Here you can type, for example, I want to search the information related to the Google flipped classroom. Once I type here, automatically the articles related to the flipped classroom, it may be visible here. So in this mode, we have to search the lot of scholarly article through the Google Scholar, which should without directly go to the Google Scholar site. Instead of that, we can install this button, Google Scholar button, and then you can search the informations, particularly the scholarly information, through the button itself. I hope this video might very much useful for you. Thank you all. We will meet the next video. Bye.